boys and girls of EBCCs, it's Miss Stephanie here to introduce to you our Bible story for the week. So today I'm going to call out the names of some animals, and I want you to pretend to be the animal that I call out. Are you ready? Let's get started. The first one is a fish. Can you pretend to be a fish? What about a snake? Can you pretend to be a snake? What about a duck? Can you pretend to be a duck? What about a snail? A snail moves very slow. Can you pretend to be a snail? And last, pretend to be an otter. Can you swim like an otter? Awesome job, boys and girls. Well, all of these animals live near a river or can be found near a river. A river is a body of water that moves. The water from a river can flow into an ocean, a lake, or even another river. In today's Bible story, Joshua led the Israelites to the Jordan River because they had to cross the Jordan River in order to get to the land that God promised them. Now, I want you to listen to today's Bible story to hear what else God did that was so amazing. But before we get started, you know what we have to do, right? We have to get the wiggles out. Today's Get Up and Move song is called He Watches Over Me. The movements are easy, so I want you to watch the video to get the moves and to hear the song, okay? Let's get started. I hope you enjoyed today's Get Up and Move song. Now, stay tuned to today's Bible story. See you next time. Bye-bye.